seeds that would melt in your hands. And she spoke words of